I have a word for you, and the word is, are you going to trust God with what He has told you? Where is your trust? Where do you place your trust? Do not place your trust in chariots. Do not place your trust in men. Do not place your trust in organization or at your work or your job. But let your trust be in God. Because if He say that He will deliver you, He will surely deliver you. If He said He will heal you, He will heal you. He is Jehovah Rapha, meaning the Lord my healer. He will heal you. Trust Him. Trust the process. Trust His timing. No matter what is happening to you. Now, do not get frustrated when things do not go the way you expected them. It could be part of the plan. Because throughout the process, He's training you. He's teaching you. Just trust in His method. Because whatever He does is the best for you. The road you may partake may be a rough road. It may be filled with thorns. It may be filled with things that discourage you, with people that drain you, with things that you do not want to associate yourself with. But listen, there is nothing that is impossible for God. Even in the midst of the storm, He is with you. He will never forsake you. He's not a man that He should lie. So everything that He says about you, everything that He said about you, it is the truth, and it will surely come to pass. Put your trust in God. There are people in the scriptures who put their trust in God. Well, some of them, people may have laughed at them. They may have neglected them, but their trust was in God. If God has said something to you, God can speak to us in many ways. He will speak to you in a dream. And if He comes in a dream of the night, and He speaks to you, trust in Him. It may take long. It may seem as though the process is long. It may seem as though things are not getting right to the right place. But trust in Him. He will fulfill that dream. Whether He spoke to you through a person, whether He spoke to you through a vision of the night, or you were just reading the scriptures and God spoke to you, trust in Him alone. Deliverance is on your way. A miracle is on your way. Something is happening just as you are right now. Where you are, in your location, there is something that is happening for your good. You may not see it with your naked eyes. Yes, you may not even feel it. It may seem as though things are just normal. But nothing is normal for the children of God. He is a miracle-working God. The fact that you are alive, the fact that you are still breathing, the fact that you're even listening to me, means that God is working out something. Means that God still has work for you to do. So trust in Him. The project that He promised you, you will have it. The child that he promised you, you will have him. The job that he promised you, the house that you were promised. Some of you have been promised things that are big, to one extent that even if when you speak them in front of other people, they will laugh at you. But listen, God does the impossible. It may seem impossible for them, just as Joseph spoke out his dream to his brothers. The brothers even hated him. They went ahead to sell him to Egypt. But not knowing that Egypt was his destiny. Egypt was a place that God had blessed him so that he can preserve his generation, so that he can preserve Israel and his brothers. It may seem as though things are not rough. It may seem as though they have hated you. They have conspired against you. But in a way doing so, they will lead you to your destiny. So in whatever that goes on in your life, trust God, praise God, and He will deliver you. Be blessed.